The study of crime and how we respond to it forces us to ask fundamental questions about order and morality in society, and how we define and solve complex social problems. Which human behaviours are defined as crimes? Which citizens are labelled as criminals and brought to